Celebrando Falcão. Yeah, and the groove.
End of the year. It's gonna be our end of the year meeting. So we're gonna start by praying. Sister Christy, can you help us to pray, please?
Heavenly Father, we thank you for this wonderful day. This is a special day that you made for us, blessed ladies, to rejoice and be glad in it. What an awesome God you are. Lord, we gather just to have fun. We are not gathering, O Lord, for any other thing, but to celebrate the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. Mighty Father, we say thank you.
Thank you.
Father, we are here because you gave us the permission and privilege to be here. A lot of people woke up this morning, but they were not able to stand or to do anything. But thank you, Lord, that you went to our churches and celebrate you. Then today, this hour, we are here. And we call your spirit to take us. Take us. Take us and take charge of whatever that we're going to do today.
Amen.
By the end of this celebration, it's only your name will be glorified.
Amen.
Awesome God, we say thank you.
Thank you.
Blessed be your name, O God.
Amen.
For in Jesus' righteous name we have
prayed.
Amen.
Amen.
Yeah. We just want to start by introducing ourselves. I know some of us, we are not familiar with each other, or we don't know each other's name. So I'm gonna start by my left, my beautiful sister Uchechi.
Hi.
Sister Uchechi, you're welcome on cruise.
Thank you.
My sister Edith, that's my namesake.
Yeah.
Welcome on cruise.
Yes,
and this is my beautiful sister, Sister Ekene. Sister Amaka, welcome on cruise.
Thank you.
Sister Vivi,
yes.
I call her Noma.
Yes.
Baby girl, you're welcome on cruise.
Thank you.
My lovely sister Akuna. You're welcome, Sister Akuna. Sister Ihoma.
Thank you.
Our newest MP in town. How, my lovely sister, what can we do without you, sister Rose Angel? Up here, is my sister Oyere. Thank you, sister Oyere. Welcome on board. The one and only Ngozi, the newest MP we have. You are welcome. My lovely sister Joyce, welcome on board. And the last but not the least,
sister
Joyce, the newest MP in town. You can see. Jeez. I'm sorry. Sister Christy. Hey, Mama Christy. I love you, Mama. Welcome on board, my sister. So this year it has been so amazing. Honestly, it has been so amazing from the creation of this group till today. This has been so amazing. I thank God. Today is our end of the year meeting. So hopefully next year it's gonna be a bigger all the things we couldn't accomplish this year, we're gonna do it next year, starting by going to Jamaica, right?
Yeah.
Where are we going? January?
Jamaica.
So it's gonna be a lovely
Jamaica.
Any other person has something to say, Sister Kene?
Yes.
Do you have something to put? Anybody that has something to say?
Hi, ladies.
Hi. Like, you know, my name is Sister Ekene. Just call me Ekene. There's no point.
So we're just here to have fun. So what I'm going to say, let's just have fun. It doesn't end here. God has blessed us to be here, so let's enjoy it as much as we can. Right. So we're going to dance, eat. Please, there's no limit. That's as much as you want, and let's keep going.
Yeah,
we're gonna have some. So it's nice to be here, everyone. God bless you guys.
Good. Sisanga, did you have something to say? We wanna hear your voice, please.
This one said from this week.
Hey, Sister Joy.
Sister Joy, do you want to have something to say?
All I want is music.
Okay. Sister Joyce, do you have something to say?
Yes, please.
I'm having a pull light.
Sister Chuzaba, do you have something to say?
What I want to say is that today is the day that the Lord has made.
Amen.
Have something to say, Sister Vivian? Do you have something to say? Talk to the camera, please.
Hi everyone. I'm just happy to be here, and we're going to have fun.
Yes. Sister Yere, do you have something to say? Please talk to the camera, please, Sister Yere.
Ladies, I just like the positive energy. Let's have some fun.
Sister Christy, say something, please. Sister Christy,
I'm waiting for the drink so that I can get high.
No, you don't get high. I get high all the time.
All the time.
You are not allowed to get high.
Okay. So, if anybody doesn't have any other thing to say, let's sit back and party.
Hi, everyone. DJ,
give us music.
Somebody has something to say.
Bishop.
Who has something to say?
Vivian.
Blessed ladies.
Yes, we are blessed.
So I wanted to use this opportunity and with this wine to invite you guys to my wedding next month. She's not down. I just want you guys to, you know, you guys have been in the marriage business for 12 years. So I want you guys to, you know, pray for me and, you know, wish me well, and then, yeah.
Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
Amen.
Amen. Where is the venue? Where are you
from?
In Nigeria. Yeah, don't worry about it. A lot of our sisters are gonna, you know, some people are traveling. No,
for here, not to go to that level here.
So, answer.
You need to book it out.
In Nigeria, here.
Nigeria.
Okay. So, we are in Nigeria.
Okay. Where?
What part of the area?
In the town.
We have to send
it
in.
Yeah.
No, that's good. One hour. Okay, congratulations.
Thank you. Why is that? Why is that?
Let me just say something really quickly.
One house, one
house, one house, one house.
Really, really quickly, ladies. I'm Captain Mike, by the way. I'm gonna take care of you guys. Make sure you guys are safe and have a good time.
Thank you.
Zach is gonna also help you guys out. So anything you need, just let him know, he'll help you out. The restroom is downstairs to the right. There's one on the left, but it's out of order. Somebody put a tampon in there and it's clogging up anyway. So. No baby wipes or tampons in the toilet. Oh,
thank
bag.
You.
Yeah. So look, as far as sitting out, if you want, you can go out that door down on the bow. There's a pad out there. I'm gonna drive the boat from up top. There's seating up top.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
And you guys chill out here if you want.
How do we go up?
Right here.
Oh, great.
The stairs are right here. So, spread yourself around. The music plays all over the boat.
Oh,
come
here. We're going to get this out of this place.
This is
a great time. I'm going to take care of you guys.
Okay. All right.
All right.
Thank you.
Please, one second. 1 minute.
Where can we get the ice?
We have to pick it up on the water.
Oh, okay.
Please.
At the same time.
Right, we're listening. I'm sure each and every one of us, apart from my lovely sister here, and we know what marriage is all about. It's all about peace. Yes. And I know that each and every one of us, we are enjoying peace in our homes.
Yes.
Let us just, 1 second, decree that peace upon her.
Amen.
He's going into a new world. We decree the peace of God that surpasses every human understanding in your marriage.
Amen. Amen.
The Bible said marriage is a blessed thing when you have the peace of God. I know you're a child of God, and that peace that God gave, let it dwell in you and your husband in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Marriage shall be a blessing.
Amen.
Your children surround your table.
Amen.
And you and your husband will live and see your children.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
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 Congratulations.
My sister. Then I took up a ride. Oh, okay, I'm in the sunset high. Fast money, fast nightlife. Niggas wanna take my life.
You don't want to find my trouble. Enter my profession. She love you, come to me when your heart breaks. Heart breaks, she heart breaks. Love me back, me love when your mind breaks. Enter my profession. I want to flex my love.
Blessed ladies, we are really blessed.
Yes. Sisters for life.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you.